No, because he was looking at me like, are you really crazy? But a lot of people would probably think I was crazy. Y'all know me, and y'all know I'm not. If I'm crazy, I'm a just. There's a good crazy and maybe a decent crazy. I don't know. But anyway, so this is how I would explain what's going on now. So we've all played video games, right? So imagine you create a video game. Like you create your own game. You program your own video game. Create your own game. Now, if you created your own game, wouldn't you want to play it? You want to play it, right? Right? So it makes sense. If you create a game, you would want to play it. Right? So when you play this game, is it more fun to know exactly what's going to happen or more fun to kind of be surprised and not know what's going to happen? I mean, you made the game. Yeah, so it's more fun to be surprised and not know what's going to happen. So even though you made the game and you know everything that the game can do and you wrote all the characters and you made that truck black and that sky blue and that cloud, you know, sort of gray, like you made that grass green, like all of this stuff you made to make it more fun, you decided to forget that you made it all. Because if you know you made it all, then yeah, it's like you get kind
of
bored.
Somebody telling you the end of the movie or something. You're like, oh.
Yeah, yeah, you know, no spoilers. You know, I want to. Right. So, imagine that life is like that. And imagine that you're the creator of the game, and like 22 is your clue to you, the player, that has forgot. Because they want to, it's like, yeah, you're the creator of the game. You're, like, that's the matrix.
That's your cup, huh?
Communicate to it, pretty much. That's the game winking at you, saying, like, you know, you forgot, but you created this game. So we're all experiencing that. When we're born, we come in here not knowing nothing. Not knowing that we're the creator of the game. We come in a blank slate. Like, why? Because it makes it more exciting. And then we gotta relearn everything, and then you eventually relearn that, hey man, maybe I'm the creator of the game. Or co-creator of the game.
I kinda like that. How do you say it?
What?
He said, I like that thought.
Alright, so,